Well, as you can see, we've had a little bit of flooding here in Iligan City, and we've had quite a lot of floods here recently. I would say in the last year, we've had more floods in the city than we've had in the previous 5 years of me living here. Why? I don't really know. Maybe it's because global warming is everybody's always talking about, but whatever it is, it's definitely seemed to be more of a recurring thing. Well, please excuse the low light here, but Yvonne filmed this video on her way back from the city, and it was pretty late when she filmed it. And at one point, it was beginning to look like she wasn't even going to get home, because in parts of this, the water was very deep, and the jeepney was having trouble getting through. And luckily for her, she was in one of the much taller jeepneys, which makes good for stuff like this much easier. And you see a lot of people are still walking through it. Some were hanging around in the shops, they couldn't get out, and they were just waiting for the water to disappear. This part of the city was actually in Palau. It sort of goes around the back of the city, the jeepneys do, and then they come back onto the main road. But I was pleased that in the actual main road itself, it wasn't too bad. But the market here, they've got a market here, the Palau market, and I heard that was completely flooded out. So I didn't fancy being one of the people working in the market on this happened. But as you can see, it takes a lot for people to be stopped in their tracks. Let's just get on with it. You know, this is a regular event, flooding in the Philippines, not just in where I am in the city. It seems to be more on the increase. We get a lot more on the mainland than the summer. There you can see those people there on their motorbikes. They're just going about their life and don't seem to let it get to a busy, which is a good thing, isn't it, really. But at first, yeah, you might think I was a new boat, but it was not a boat you had got. It was a jeepney. Anyway, it's just about it. I'm pleased to say she got home safely. At one point, if you didn't think that she would better get home, I told her just to stay up somewhere. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. Not a brilliant video, but something to watch.